I don't know if anyone can relate to this, but I get anxious about the future. I'm only 19, right? And every day I'm thinking about shit like, when will I get married? Or how can I take care of my parents when they get old? That's not normal. Usually I would say that mental health is not a real thing or whatever, but this anxiety thing is weighing over me for real. Ideally, you would cope with anxiety by meditation and live in the present, blah blah. That's what I've been doing, bro. But the thing is that you always come to the same conclusion in your head. The conclusion is that you don't really know what you're doing. It's better to spend time living life than thinking about life. Say that you spend 1 year reading business book or do an MBA course, right? Yeah, you feel a little bit smarter. You'll probably be motivated to wake up at 5 a.m. and go to the gym a lot, which is good. But eventually you're gonna conclude that you still don't know shit about business because you haven't started business yet. This is the reason why I hate school so much. They teach you how to think about doing something instead of just doing it. I'm at that stage of learning how to be a man where you're super motivated to do bench press and read books. So you become cocky because now you start seeing your abs and you think that you're better than other people. But you're not. You have no idea what the fuck you're doing. This book, The Black Swan by Nassim Nicholas something, really taught me that a lot of events in life, especially meaningful events, are unpredictable. The author used example of how economists almost never correctly predicted the stock market crash. It's because big market crash happens due to reasons that have nothing to do with the stock market, such as the worldwide pandemic. Most people in the prediction business don't consider how unpredictable the world is. Say if we can perfectly predict an earthquake, then why are people still dying from earthquake, right? If I told you 3 years ago that in 2020, everyone will have to wear face masks outside and work from home, you would think that I'm a crazy motherfucker. Maybe I would even go viral on the internet like that blind woman who predicted 9/11. What I'm trying to say is that no one actually know what they're doing. There'll always be entrepreneurs and crypto millionaires that tell you it's easy to get rich, and if you're not successful, then it's because you're not hustling hard enough. Don't believe any of that. Even these people don't know how they got rich in the first place. It's easy to form a narrative when something has already happened. If you tell young J.K. Rowling that her book about a fictional wizard school would go on to become the best-selling book in history, I don't think she would have believed you. When I think back about my life now, most things haven't gone the way I wanted it to. When I was younger, I wanted to be a fuckboy, but for some stupid reason, maybe I didn't drink enough milk or something, I grew up to be a whole 5'2". So that's my fuckboy dream gone. When I was 10, I wanted to be a professional football player because I was pretty good at it, but I ate too much candy and got fat. No more dreaming about becoming the next Ronaldo. Before coming to university, I wanted to move to a big city so I can fuck around and go to cool party. I applied to different universities in London, Manchester, and Birmingham. All of them rejected me. So now I'm stuck in this monastic town. The only thing that's still keeping me going is fate. The word fate sounds very deep and spiritual, but it's really just tricking yourself into belief that everything's going to be alright if you just try your best. No, you won't always get your dream, and that's fine. You ever notice the backing vocalist in performance? They wanted to be the lead singer. No one wants to be the background of someone else. Most backing vocalists will never get to be the superstar singer performing stadium with millions of fans. They'll just forever be a backing vocalist, but at least they tried. That's what matters. Most of you will never even have a shot at your dream. Let's be honest, you're probably just gonna go to school and get a normal job and marry an average wife. Everything really happens for a reason. Say if I would have grown to become a 6'5 fuckboy, yeah, that would be cool because I would be fucking bitches all day, trust me. But maybe I would be partying and drinking too much and have liver cancer. Say if I would have got accepted to a university in London, maybe I'll spend too much money at Selfridges and got myself into credit card debt. The point is that you don't know what the future has in store. You're not a tarot reader, you're not God. This gonna sound corny, but the only way to figure things out is just to do it. You don't need people to tell you how to live your life. You don't need that next self-help book or whatever bullshit. Every answer you need is in the real world. You just have to live it.